It's you. I knew it. I knew you'd be here, Amraphel. Dead. You're dead. We're all rotting here because of you. I should have killed you when I had the first chance. My whole family died. My family. My family. I no longer remember. But you. You. I won't forget. You're gonna fry here. Give it to me, you son of the whore.
What the fuck? No! What the fuck?
I curse you, Amraphel! Ah! Be damned!
Sanctuary of falls and agony. So much sin and flesh. It's so disappointing. Ah, memories. Sanctuary of falls and agony. So much sin and flesh. It's so disappointing.
Thank you. They don't have eyes. And yet, they react to any sudden movement as if they saw everything. I saw. Once I saw one of them give up the chase for meat because fire was more alluring. Maybe he just wanted to warm himself. There is something in fire that attracts these beasts. I wouldn't become too attached to that torch. Don't become too attached to fire. You too? Why? The cathedral on the hill. The cathedral of bones, of corpses, of bodies like yours. Millions of bodies. You too?
Before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it? Otherwise, before
wanna
her
taste.
Arrival...
Taste your witch taste like. Wanna taste. Taste your witch taste like. You give me a taste. Real good. Take it. so much taste left. Yggdrasil's taste just bad.
Show me what you taste like. Will you give us a taste? Just a bite. Show me what you taste like. Will you give us a taste? Just a bite.
Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it?
Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it?